Radon is a radioactive gas that represents almost 50% of a person's lifetime radiation exposure. It causes over 3,000 deaths in Canada each year, as it's the number one cause of lung cancer in non-smokers. All homes have some level of radon. The only way to know if you have dangerous levels is to test. All homes need to be tested. You can do this either through a DIY radon test kit or by having a professional, certified by the Canadian National Radon Proficiency Program, come and test your home. If the testing shows your home is high in radon levels, don't panic. It can be fixed at a reasonable cost. A radon mitigation system can be installed in less than a day, and in most homes will reduce the radon level by more than 80%. Best of all, the cost of this installation isn't all that bad. It's about the same as a new air conditioner or furnace, and it can actually increase the value of your cleaner, healthier home. A radon mitigation system is effective, and it can save lives. To find a DIY test kit or professional, go to takeactiononradon.ca/test. And for more information on radon reduction, visit canada.ca/radon.